Elsewhere, Suna East Member of Parliament Junet Mohammed has issued an apology to people born with albinism in the country over his Saturday remarks over Senator Isaack Mwaura's nomination, but says he will not apologize to the Senator. Junet, in a tweet, claimed Senator Mwaura was using exploits of his disability for personal gains. This is after a section of Kenyans with various kinds of disabilities demanded an apology from the lawmaker and called on investigative agencies to probe the remarks.
Huyu mtu anaitwa Isaack Mwaura. Mimi nilikuwa nafikiri yeye ni mlimavu ambaye inafaa saidiwe. Kumbe yeye ni mtu ambaye ni mzungu ambaye ni nyeupe tu.
The remarks by Suna East Member of Parliament Junet Mohammed may have not gone down well with a section of Kenyans with various kinds of disabilities who have vehemently condemned the remarks.
This is not only an affront to the person and character of the distinguished senator as our representative, but it is also an abuse of the dignity of all of us collectively.
The aggrieved citizens had demanded an apology from the legislator and called on investigative agencies to probe the remarks, which they claim amounts to incitement against people with disabilities in the country.
Junet should resist forthwith from issuing any further utterances that shall be constituted to demean, defame, and misprint person with albinism and indeed any other disability in his public pronouncements.
Persons with albinism are human beings who are created in the image and likeness of God and therefore deserve respect.
Speaking separately, nominated Member of Parliament David Olesankok issued a 14-day ultimatum for the arrest of his fellow legislator.
There is something that is very unfortunate that is happening in this country called Kenya. And I think it is an orchestrated move to demean persons with disabilities.
But in a quick rejoinder, Junet, through his Twitter handle, has apologized to the people born with albinism, saying his comments were directed to the nominated MP as a person whom he said was using exploits of his disability for personal gain and incitement of violence. Reporting for Channel One News, I'm Wycliffe Okech.